Once you decide on that, problem is solved. A day may come when Westerners will be more Easterners than the Westerners. I mean, you see in the West when the Indians go there, the uprooted ones, they are much more Westerners than you people are. They can't understand Indian classical music, they don't like Indian furniture, they don't like Indian paintings. Because they have lost that subtle side of life. They just see to the superficial side and they realize, well, you are becoming separate because whatever was their hankering in them, little bit of the spirit is lost as soon as they went away. They got mixed up in the West. They just got transformed into Western life and they have accepted it. While now you are transformed into your spirit, so you like the life of the spirit. But to say that Indians today are great people of spirits, I must say, to be honest, they are not at all. Because of their past traditions here, because of this yoga bhumi, of course, they cannot uproot themselves. But they are trying very hard to get themselves uprooted. All of them are trying very hard to get uprooted. Even Sahajyogis, see, when they come, Sahajyogis, they are still not trying to go downward towards the spirit, but trying to use Sahaja Yoga for building up so-called their complexes about their material life. So, it's a very sad thing, but that is a fact. It is meant for all the Westerners, all the Easterners, that don't be on a firm opinion about yourself. Today, those who look to be lost may be the people who might die. Might be one day that it is those people who think to be thought to be absolutely gone cases will have to fetch you out of your own problem. So every one of us must honestly decide that we have to be the spirit. That is the goal of life. Then all problems are solved. But then when I say this, you fix it like that. Mother has said all problems will solve. So take to spirit. It's again religion. No, take to spirit. Mother has said take to spirit. All right, take to spirit. Even why mother has said? I say, I will take to spirit. So, by God's grace, all the humanity will rise at a higher level than what they are. Actually, level at which the human beings are called as laukika, with the ghost type. To go to the subtler or alaukika, you have to give up using this brain. But you have to use the spirit. And if the spirit is not available to you, then what will you do? Anything that Sahajyogis are doing today, say a marriage. Now, you are Sahajyogis and you are married, but you are married in spirit. So that is to be kept afloat. One must understand. If you keep that afloat, you'll be amazed. You'll enjoy that marriage. Enjoy the whole thing. And you'll have the best of children born to you. But for that you do not seek the spirit again. This is how the mother tries to tell you that do this and I'll give you one peppermint. But if you are mature, then you don't listen to these things. You just say, Mother, whatever is right, that's what I have to do. Because I am here to do the right. And I am convinced that you will always tell me the right thing to do. So I will do the right thing. Such a decision, anybody who says or takes, whether he is north, south, east, west, any side, he is the yogi. He is the one who God is going to bless. But again, for that you should not. The goal should be a higher goal, but the higher goal should not be seen relative to whatever other lower goals. Accept the higher goal in an absolute way. Otherwise, ascent will be seen.